Where are you from?
Luxembourg. Serbia.
Belgium.
Spain.
France from
Poland.
Both from Poland.
I'm from Strasbourg.
From Finland.
I'm from Ukraine. From Spain.
Did you know the concept of universal basic income?
Unconditional basic income. Everyone needs money, like the world runs by. So it's very sad, but it's the truth also.
Ouais. Et que tout le monde arrive à subvenir à ses besoins sans qu'ils soient obligés de prouver qu'ils en ont besoin en fait.
Because for example, in some countries, like young people don't get access to it, so it's like something we really need to push for. Youth rights are also human rights. So it's...
For example, millionaires, I think they don't need a basic income because they have already income. But you should ensure that people have at least that amount of money each month to guarantee their basic needs. Yes, the basic income concept is the easiest way to ensure it.
It's very important to have justice implemented into governance. And for some countries, it might look like this.
But I'm not confident. I'm not confident that it's the best way.
Okay.
Because I think even the state has a limited amount of money, and it should spend the money in the best way.
Mais néanmoins, je pense que le risque ce serait finalement de maintenir le système économique actuel. Et juste le dorer un peu, le rendre plus social et pas le révolutionner.
It can be something that can, you know, enhance inequality amongst Europeans because we are just so different, like people from Eastern states and people from the states that founded European Union. We have different economies, we have different habits when it comes to economy.
We think about different states. They have different economies, so it's not easy to make it happen.
It could be a bit higher.
It could be higher?
Yes.
Okay, so you would like this topic to become a hot topic?
And to I believe it already is, and it's necessary to make people aware of all this and negatives and positive aspects, because that's what makes it important to be aware of everything. But
that is a very necessary thing that should be improved on and should be talked about, and I think every single person on this planet deserves a basic income.
Yay!
I'm all in favor.
Well, I actually think that we really need proposals that may challenge the actual status quo of the society. We need ideas that help us really challenge our view of the world. And this is definitely one of those ideas that may transform an idea that may look like an utopia into a reality that helps actually the people and the society to start from at least a similar level and be able to emancipate while respecting the nature and the environment.
Well, I mean, this is a topic that can become quite important. We're discussing it as a part of the group of the Socialists and Democrats. You can imagine like the minimum wage in Europe, basic income, all those things are like high top priority for us, especially now when we see the unemployment raging in terms of just because of the crisis. Now that the recovery and the resilient plan and all the support measures that the European institutions took to tackle down the economic and social crisis, that would help, but it's not something which would happen in the next 5 or 6 years.
Okay. Hey, Oliva. Okay. Just Ten. Tap. Woo! Est-ce que tu comprends l'ambiance, hein? C'est important. Hey.
Would you do some shadow boxing for basic income?
Yes.
Yeah, do we?